Union Health and Family Welfare Minister Dr. Harshvardhan on Thursday said he was confident that COVID-19 vaccine would be ready in the next 3-4 months and added that the priority to provide the same to 135 crore Indians would be based on scientific evaluation. Minister Harshvardhan was addressing the FICCI Fellow webinar on the shifting healthcare paradigm during and post-COVID when he made the statement. I am confident that COVID-19 vaccine will be ready in the next 3-4 months. Priority for the vaccine will be designed on the basis of scientific data. Healthcare workers and corona warriors will naturally be prioritized, followed by elderly and disease-prone people. Very detailed planning is underway for vaccine dissemination. An e-vaccine intelligence platform has been created to discuss the blueprint for the same. Tracking and tracing of the vaccine would be neck-deep once it's available for the public. Hopefully, 2021 should be a better year for all of us, news agency quoted the health minister as saying. Vardhan further estimated that by July to August 2021, 400 to 500 million doses will be made available for 25 to 30 crore people. It is natural the vaccine distribution would have to be prioritized. As you know, the healthcare workers, who are corona warriors, will be on priority. Then, people who are above 65 years of age, they have been prioritized. Then those from 50 to 65 years of age have been prioritized, news agency quoted Vardhan as saying. Then those below 50 years who have other diseases. It is all being decided by experts with a scientific point of view. We have made a very detailed, meticulous plan on this. What we would have to do in March to April next year, we have started planning for it from now only, Vardhan added. India's coronavirus caseload mounted to 89,58,483 on Thursday, with 45,576 infections being reported in a day, while the death toll climbed to 1,31,578 with 585 new fatalities.